I was at the Kinderhook Reformed Church, and the minister announced from the pulpit, "This afternoon we're going to start a men's study group." And I got up and I said, "Well, I'm coming. I've been studying men for 70 years and I still don't understand them." Go vegan, everybody.